testing one, two, three. Okay. Hello guys, I'm Kim Yo from Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, answering this challenge for the Sandbox Summer Camp. Thank you very much for hosting such quest that require me to get out from my comfort zone. This is my very first vlog. I never did this in my whole life, so I think that's considered a challenge already by itself. But now I need to record in a very public place, so double the challenge for me. Yeah, I'm really nervous right now because I can see there's a lot of people walking around here and looking at me like I'm a lunatic, talking to myself. A little bit about myself, I am a mountain enthusiast that have a passion in a lot of different form of arts. Currently doing my PhD, I am an architect as a profession. I'm also a sketcher, a musician, songwriter, videographer. I also direct films and photography and cinematography. I think one of the reason why is I love to share my art works, to share the stories behind my artwork. One thing that I like about Skimit, the exploration of narrative, very descriptive, means that you cannot just post a picture or a photo without saying anything about the thing. And being a minnow in Skimit is actually very tiring and also always demotivating, because you put your heart into putting some posts, so you write about 800 words but you never get any upvotes. It worth nothing much because, you know, among your friends there's still Mino as well. To get support from Sandbox motivates me to do more of what I do, through Steam Cartoon, through some music, through Sketch Nation. That is a particular thing that I wanted to highlight through my vision and vision. Is this place good? Is this crowded enough? If it's not, then let's go here. Can you guess where I am now? So, is this a better place for me to do this? I am actually at a Bonnie. I am also the founder of an initiative called Sketch Nation. We actively involved in urban sketching, where we go out and sketch in a public realm, engage with the local society, and to get to know more about our city that we're living in. And also I implement the sketching techniques and urban sketching techniques for my travel. See my collection of photography and also sketching through my previous posts. So what do I want to do if I got into Sandbox? I pledge to move the community. I pledge to connect the existing network of urban sketchers. It's a worldwide initiative where each locality, each country have their own representative of urban sketchers. Have been always actively involved with blogging. They have been actively posting on a daily basis whatever they sketch about their own places or places where they travel. And I believe that this community can take benefit of blockchain system, and also they can take benefit of the community in Skimit, supportive in terms of content and narrative. What I love about Skimit compared to any other platform is promote the exploration of narrative. I believe that bringing Sketch Nation into Skimit community, my PhD topic is actually in psychology and anthropology of sketching, where it relates directly to what I wanted to do. I would love to make Skimit as part of my data collection and also the implementation of this research. Whatever I'm doing can be more impactful in terms terms of implementation. I really wish that Sandbox will consider me to be part of your team, where I can assure you I will never let you guys down, as I am myself a social bee and I love to connect. Thank you for listening to me. Hope you enjoy my very first vlog through meeting here. So thank you very much.